Weather with Tom Bavacqua, tonight on Newsletter 3.